grab about 50 feet of this stuff and cut it in half. And look out, the perfect. This is where I started. And that's the amount left over where I ended. Really, really, it's tight. It's not going anywhere. I like this binding technique. It really locks it down. Snow test with my wheels wrapped up with rope as snow rope tires, whatever. Hey, but it worked. I ran over a huge bump. Didn't even see it. Guess it was steaming. We got some steam action. Conclusion, it works. So it'll work for snow, it'll work for sand. Out of here.